Oh, the buy point is right here. I didn't see that it was right here. So I have a question, Torque, if you Flack, whoever knows this. So if you have a bunch of perks, let's say 6 perks, and then you get your loadout, will the perks from the loadout override all the other perks and remove them or not? Oh yeah, that's true, because I have high alert, but I didn't lose it, so... That means that you're not losing them. Okay. You keep it, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're a faggot, you piece of shit. He was hacking. He was hacking. Yeah, I saw. Yeah. He's hacking, this guy. I saw how his aim jumped from me to the next one. Aimbot. Aimbot. Yeah, fucking pistol. Oh, and I turned DLSS off. With DLSS on, I get a lot higher frame rates. Quality, DLSS. Now it went up to 180 FPS with DLSS on performance. Nice, holy shit. Thank you, thank you. Where to? You going for the question mark? Any weapons there on you, Flak? Oh, nice. Better than nothing. Let me know if you see any decent weapon. Oh shit, the gas is coming. Well, it doesn't matter if I'm dead, right? We have enough to buy a loadout. A buy point. Let's buy a loadout. Destroyed vehicle. It disconnected, I think. We need to get the fuck out of here from this valley. Yep. Let's try and get a load of. One on me. You can get me back yet. Thank you, sir. I'm gonna land on my weapons. Yeah. Where are my weapons? Here, I think, right? Can you buy another loadout so that I have non-stop, not like, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Is he dead or what? They stepped on my mind, blooping. Yeah. I don't. Oh, I need the res. I need the res. Blue house from. Yeah. Above us. Nice, nice one. Where? Oh, you went up? I don't even know how to go up. He's rotating. Nice one, boys. Nice one. I wasn't going to let that guy res his teammate, you know? Yeah. Good game, boys.